Welcome back, dear students. So, in our today's video, we are going to see the international system of numeration. So, let's start. We have the international system of numeration. So, like we know that in the Indian system of numeration also, we have divided the number into different groups. We call them periods. So here also we are gonna have the different groups, or you can say we are having periods also called as groups. Like we have ones, in that we have ones, tens, hundreds. We have then next thousands, in that we are gonna have thousands, ten thousands, and 100,000. Then we have a new, that is a millions here. Here after every three digit we are gonna give a commas, okay? So millions, 10 millions, then we have 100 millions. So after ones, thousands, millions, we have billions. So there are gonna be billions, 10 billions, and 100 billions. So let me introduce you. Already we know that we say 1 lakh. In Indian system, so that 1 lakh is nothing but this 100,000. Our Indian system 1 lakh is equal to 100,000. If I am speaking about 10 lakhs, then it is nothing but 1 million. 10 lakh is 1 million. And 1 crore, we say it 10 million. Then we have suppose 100 crores, it is gonna be 1 billion. And if we have 1,000 crore, then it's gonna be 10 billion. So 1 lakh of Indian system is equal to 100,000, 10 lakh is equal to 1 million. 1 crore is equal to 10 million, 100 crores is equal to 1 billion, and 1,000 crore is equal to 10 billions. Like you can see here, this is a group of ones, thousands, millions, billions. These all are the periods. And here 1 represent 1, tens is gonna be 10, 100 is 10 to the power 2, means 100. 1000 is 10 to the power 3, that means 1001 followed by 3 zeros. 10,000 is gonna be 10 to the power 4, means 1 followed by 4 zeros. In the same way, 100,000 means 10 to the power 5, and million is equal to 10 lakh. That means 10 to the power 6. Okay, and we have a 10 millions, which is nothing but 10 to the power 7. 100 million is 10 to the power 8, and then we have a billions, 10 to the power 9. In this way, we need to have here 10 billions, 10 to the power 10. Then we have 100 billion, 10 to the power 11, like this. So here, why we have given here 10 to the power means, if a 10 to the power 2 is there, means 10 multiplied by 10. 10 to the power 3 is nothing but 10 multiplied by itself thrice. Suppose I have examples for the international system of numeration. I have the example 3, 2, 8, 7, 1, 2, and I want to read and write down these number by using international system of numeration. So what I do, first of all, I am going to split this number by using periods or a groups. So after first three digit, I'll put a comma. and after again 3 digit we'll put a comma, but there is no another such number, so we'll keep it like this. And this number is gonna be, you need tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, and this is gonna be 100,000. So here it is 328,712. So we'll write down 328,000. 712. So by using comma we generally give, but in latest convention many systems are not writing the commas, they just separating them by using their spaces. So in latest convention, instead of using commas to separate period, space is left between the different periods like this. This both are similar. Suppose I want to read out 7632681. So now this number I want to read and write down in terms of international system of numeration. So what I do, after 3 digit we'll put a comma, again after 3 digit. In international system we have a commas after three numbers, okay, digit. So here I'm gonna read out, you need 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, 100,000, afterwards we'll start a million. So it is gonna be 7 million. Then we have 632,000. So 632,000. 681. So now children, move to the exercise 1D. We have to write the numerals for each. So first of all, 406,712. So we have 406,712. So as we know that here we split the number using 3 groups. After 3 digit we'll put a comma. So here we want to write down 406. So it will be 406, and it is a 1,000 group. Then afterwards 712. So we'll write 712. In this way we'll write down. The next is 7,813,300. So children, we have introduced here 7 million. So 7 million. Then afterwards 813. So we'll write down 813,000. That is, this also one period is there, and then 300 is there. So 300. In this way it is 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, 100,000, and this is million. 7,813,300. Afterwards we have 2,008,901,017. So we have 2 billion. Afterwards, so here 2,018,000,000. So 18 million is there. Here 100 place of the million is absent, so we'll put a 0. And then we have 18 million. So 18 will put, then a comma, 901,901. That means 901. Afterwards, just 17 is there, means hundreds place is again absent, so we'll put a 0, and then 17. So it is gonna be 2,018,901,017. Then next is 18,519,913,702. So 18 billion, this is one group. Afterwards 519, so 519, this is a million group. 519 million, comma, we have 913, that means 913, this is a 1,000 group. And last 702, this is a ones place. So this is gonna be 18,519,913,702. नेक्स्ट चिल्ड्रन वी हैव अ क्वेश्चन, राइट द कॉम्पैक्ट न्यूमरल फॉर दिस नंबर. सो दिस इज एन एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म, वी नीड टू राइट डाउन दिस इन यूजिंग इंटरनेशनल नंबर सिस्टम. सो यर वंस प्लेस इज देयर, टेंस इज देयर, 100 इज अब्सेंट, सो विल पुट 100 इज जीरो. देन हियर 1000 इज ऑल्सो अब्सेंट, हियर 10,000 इज देयर. ओके चिल्ड्रन, अगेन वी वॉन्ट टू राइट डाउन, दिस इज गोना बी 8 मिलियन, बिकॉज हियर टोटल 6 जीरोज आर देयर, मीन्स इट इज गोना बी 10 लाख, 10 लाख, विच इज इक्वल टू 1 मिलियन. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी नीड टू राइट डाउन इट इन इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम, इट इज गोना बी 8 मिलियन. एंड हियर थाउजेंड्स, 100,000 प्लेस इज अब्सेंट, डायरेक्टली हियर 50,000 इज देयर, सो इट इज गोना बी 050. एंड देन हियर 100 प्लेस इज अब्सेंट, डायरेक्ट टेंस एंड यूनिट इज देयर, सो वॉट विल डू, 100 प्लेस ऑल्सो विल पुट 99, दिस वन लाइक दिस. सो इट इज गोना बी 8,050,099. सो हियर यू नीड टू गिव जीरोज वेयर द प्लेसेस आर अब्सेंट, लाइक हियर वंस इज देयर, टेंस प्लेस इज देयर, 100 प्लेस इज अब्सेंट, सो वी हैव पुट जीरो. You need 10, 100, then 1000 is there, which is also absent. 10,000 is there, 50,000, so we have written. 100,000 is also absent, so we have zero, and then directly million. So 8,050,099 is there. So now, children, we need to match the column A with the column B. 200,000 is what out of these? We know that 100,000. Is equal to 1 lakh. 100,000 is equal to 1 lakh, so 200,000 is equal to 2 lakh. So first option is what? Here D. 200,000 is equal to 2 lakhs. Then we have a 1 billion. 1 billion is equal to 100 crores. 1 billion is equal to what? 100 crores. We want 2 billion. We know that 1 billion is equal to 100 crore. So here we want 2 billion. So it is gonna be, yes, what? It is gonna be 200 crores. So second option is gonna be C. Next we have a 20 million is what? We know that 1 million is equal to 10 lakhs. So we want to know that how many 20 millions. So 20 million is gonna be 2 crores. So third option is gonna be A. Children, 10 million. 1 million is 10 lakhs. So 10 million is what? 1 crore. In the same way, 20 million is gonna be 2 crores. And lastly, we have a 2 million. So, 2 million is how much? We know that 1 million is 10 lakh. Okay. So, we have 2 million. So, 2 million is gonna be 20 lakh. This you need to learn out. That means fourth option is what? Fourth option is gonna be B. 1 million, 10 lakhs. 2 million, 20 lakhs. Okay. Now the next question is question number 5. Write down 3 consecutive whole number just preceding this number. Preceding means before. Preceding means we want to get a predecessor, or you can say before. And consecutive means the numbers which are in sequence, which come one after another. But we want before these numbers. So we'll subtract one from here. So if we subtract from here 729001 minus 1, if you do, then you are gonna get just one preceding number before it. That is 729,000, and we will get 000 here. So this is gonna be first number before this number. Then again in this we'll do minus 1. So we will, if we perform again success, again predecessor means minus 1, so we'll get 728 and this is 999 by doing minus 1 from it. Again subtract 1 from it, we will get 728998. That means 728,998. So these are three preceding numbers before this. How we have get? By just subtracting 1. Next, we want to write the numerals and words. The largest 8-digit number having 4 different digits in Indian system and in international system. So, dear children, we have 0 to 9 digits. And we want to write down largest 8-digit number. Okay? By using 4 different digits. So, that's gonna be largest digits we will get here. 999. In the Indian system, first of all, I'll write down. Then, we will write 876. 4 digits I am using, 6, 7, 8, 9. So it is gonna be 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, 1,000,000, 10,000,000, and this is a crore. So we'll get here 9,99,00,000. In the same way, this we have written in the Indian system. The same we will write down in the international system. So, the same number in the international system we will write down here. Here first 3, then we have given comma, and then after 2, 2. Here first 3 and then again 3, 3. So, we got here 99,000,000. We want 8 digits, so these are 8 digits. 999,000, 876. So in this way we have written largest number, that is a 8 digit using a 4 different digits. So children, now this multiple choice question is there. The smallest 8 digit number using 3 different digits are, can be written as, so 10,000,002. So you can write down 10,000,002 is like this, 10,000,002. Okay, this is 10,000,002. This is 1,000,002. This is 100,000,002. 100,000,002, you can say. And then we have 100,002. In the question, we asked the smallest 8 digit number, smallest 8 digit. So we have smallest 8 digit number using a 3 different digits. So this one only, here we have 8 digits. So this is the right option. Then we have the number, we have number 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, 100 million. Indian number system we want to write down. So first we will write down that number. We have a number 999. Again we have 999 and 998. We want to write down it in a Indian number system. So in a Indian number system, we'll put after 2, 2 commas. So we will read it out. 99,99,999,998. So this is D option is correct. So 99,99,99,998. So this option is correct. In the international, we put comma after three three groups, and here first three comma, then two twos will give commas. So it is 99 crore 99 lakh 99,998.